presiding officer, region chairman CV Raman, region mate, first lady of the region, today's chief guest, guest of honor, my colleague past district governors, other dignitaries on the dais, my colleague past district governors in the audience, and also the line members, gracious line ladies, very good afternoon all. Today I am very much happy to be here and also as a region advisor for this great region, CV Raman. You all know that regarding Ashok Kumar Swain, he is a man of commitment. Whatever the assignment given to him, he does 100% justice for that job. From the day one he has joined this organization, during his presidentship, he has sponsored many schools and also the many service activities in Chikkadamami and surrounding areas. He has brought good image building to our organization, and also when he was a zone chairman, it cannot be forgettable that he has done great service when he was a zone chairman. Several activities have been done and the zone social was organized in the same manner. And also when he was a district chairman for the December 31st, the program was arranged during the time of Line Garlapati Jitendra Kumar, the governor, the then governor. It was a great show, and the entertainment and all the other programs were done perfectly. They were called from other states, and it was a great show, and the most of the tickets have been sold to the students of the colleges in the twin cities. The RD convention was full, jam-packed on that day with sumptuous food, and it was well organized and it was well appreciated, the program. Likewise, he was very much ably planned and conducted the programs for the different portfolios which he has been allotted during his career. And coming to the region chairman, though he is busy, he is unable to give full time to the this year as a region chairman. But wherever he is concentrating, and what it is happening, he has given the assignment to his club members and also the well-wishers. They are doing perfectly, and a huge amount is being spent. Today you can see the region conference now, how he has arranged. Without expecting a single rupee from anybody, he has never gone back to arrange the region meeting this way. Anyhow, my compliments and congratulations to him. In the future endeavors, I wish him all success in the coming days. Thank you. Long live Lionism.